Hello, Libra. This is going to be your Who's Coming Towards You reading for April. I hope you're doing well. Thank you so much for your love and support, Libra. It means so much to me how much you guys support my channel. Please make sure to like and subscribe, okay? Make sure you comment on my channel. The more you interact with my videos, they will show up in your feed. I know some of you have said you haven't been able to find my videos, and that's probably because maybe you're just not interacting with the videos. I'm not saying you're not, but just make sure you regularly do it, okay? Because y'all know, if you're on my Instagram, you already know a lot of the stuff that I go through on social media. I'm not even going to get into it. So this could be for Libra. Maybe some of you guys are dealing with a Leo. Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus, okay? If you resonate with this, please check out the 18 plus extended. It is in the description box, okay? If you would like to get a personal reading, I do offer those in the link tree. If anything is sold out, I always add slots in the next few days, so make sure you check back. If you like to get in my products or anything like that, mentorship, that's also on the link tree, okay? So we have heart-to-heart conversations and we have free yourself, okay? Interesting. Your person is showing up as the turtle. So when I got turtle, the first thing I heard was ancient. So some of you guys are dealing with someone who has like a very ancient soul. They might even be older than you. This is someone who kind of moves at their own pace for sure, but very agile as well. Very agile, very smart, okay? Very valued too. You're my mirror. This is my divine counterpart card. And I'm just saying, so this means that everything I'm about to say in this reading is facts. We also have just let it go. It's been over. Okay. Some of you guys, this person is married. Okay. You're who they want to be with though. So you're like, okay, so what's the problem? You're like, so what's the problem? Just let it go. It's been over. Some of you guys, some of you are cross-watching for a Libra who's married, or this is a two Libra thing. Because I'm definitely hearing, like, somebody wants you to leave your spouse, Libra. They're like, it's over with that person. You're really in love with me. They're even toxic for you with free yourself. You need to just let it go. Some of you guys may be still in a relationship because people want you to be. Just saying. That's going to be a short storyline for a few of you. Others of you, though, like I said, this is someone who is coming towards you possibly. I don't know. I kind of get that this person wants you to leave a relationship because they feel like you guys are soulmates. They might try to be talking you out of leaving a relationship, the person coming towards you. Anyway, others of you, this is someone that you've already told them, like, look, we have a relationship. We have a strong connection. I understand this is like a Virgo for some of you or something like that. I understand you have your situation going on, stuff like that. But in order for us to move forward, you need to let go of whatever is holding you back. Because with the turtle energy, I do feel like this person is moving slow, right? So let's see what this is coming out. 10th house world. Yeah, could be a Capricorn. Some of you, they're ending a major cycle in their life with somebody that they built a long-term relationship with. Like, they might have assets, properties with this person, but there's no emotion in this relationship, okay? It's strictly business with this person. They could be dealing with a Taurus or a Capricorn, okay? Cancer as well. So basically what I'm getting with your person, Libra, is they are getting out of a situation. But so maybe for some of you, they're just like, I'm not ready to be in a relationship right now. And you're just like, why? I don't understand. We have this connection. I understand that you're ending something, but you kind of need to move past that. It's like you want this person to move faster. And I'm not saying like you're rushing them, but you're not understanding if they're ending the cycle with this other person. What's the problem? Because some of you, this person is definitely going through a divorce. But like they're letting that control their life. They're letting that dictate, oh, I can't move on because of this and this and that, whatever reason that is, okay? For some of you, maybe they haven't filed for the divorce yet and they need to, okay? So that might, it just depends. It doesn't have to be a divorce or an actual marriage situation, but I'm getting that with the world and the second house. That's like assets, career, Ten of Pentacles type of energy. So let's see what's going on for your person coming towards you, Libra. We have the Ten of Wands. This is someone who thinks about you a lot. I just heard All I Do by B5. Isn't it All I Do? I think about you. They like to communicate with you. This is someone who's going to be really communicative with you this month. Definitely could be married, though. I just saw the Hierophant. I'm getting the Taurus, too, which I said with that second house. The Knight of Wands. They just want to be free right now. Yeah, I can see why you're saying I don't see no reason. Because this person's probably out here dating others, talking to other people. Some of you, it's an Aries or a Sagittarius. I'm getting that strong out of these All Wands cards. They're very sexually attracted to you as well. So your 18 plus reading should definitely be interesting. Because they're free. Like, the Knight of Wands is telling me that this person has freedom. They could do what they want. But they're choosing to be young, wild, and free, right? Like, they think that they're Wiz Khalifa and Snoop Dogg. So, another channel song for you. And they're doing this because, like, oh, I got my heart broke. Oh, I just want to be free. Queen of Wands, Four of Swords. This is a fire sign, possibly. I'm getting a strong Aries, Leo, Sag, or a Libra. Okay, a Virgo, some of you. So they're still going to be in their power. They're still going to hold on to their freedom with the Queen of Wands. But they're going to reach out to you. Like, this is someone who's not going to just, like, not be intimate with you. Some of you, this is intimacy, or they're going to communicate with you. But they are going to kind of, like, with the Four of Swords, they're being a turtle. They don't feel like they have to move on this relationship right now. They don't. With the Queen of Wands here. They want to, like... They are interested in you, but they don't want to be in a relationship. That's just what I'm getting. The Queen of Wands and the Four of Swords. It's like, yes, I'm interested in you. And if I was going to be in a relationship, it would definitely be with you, Libra. But right now, I want to be free with the Nine of Wands. The Five of Wands. Oh, yeah. Their milkshake is out here bringing all everybody. Yes. I'm telling you, this person's probably casually dating. I feel like this is someone who's in the process of a divorce. I really get that very strongly, especially if it's a Libra. Okay. Or maybe this is you. Maybe this person sees that you're in a process of a divorce. This is someone who might be intimately close to you. Some of you guys might be in the public eye. Again, I will say I'm getting Cardi B and Offset. I'm sorry. I know that people get mad when I do that. But, I mean, a Libra-Sag combo, I can't unsee it. I'm seeing someone. So, if y'all hear about divorce, a quiet divorce again, just know I called it here first. Because I definitely feel like there could be someone who's pursuing the Libra, aka pursuing Cardi, and doesn't understand why she just won't be with them. Just saying, I'm seeing that. But anyway, I am, and I know people are going to get triggered. They're like, why are you talking about that? Because I'm channeling the message. That's what I see, okay? Because some of you, this is somebody who's in the public eye, and they are like, no, I just want to be single. I just want to be free. I just got out of a relationship. Also, you know what I'm saying? It doesn't look good for me to be in another relationship right now. You know what I'm saying? It's like that. So for some of you, this is somebody who's going through the process of a divorce, or maybe they're newly divorced, newly single, whatever. They're done with a karmic contract that they left because there was no love, passion. So this person is like revitalizing themselves right now. They are standing in the Queen of Wands energy, though, in the outcome. So this is someone, I feel like, who's going to be honest with you about this. I don't feel like this is someone who's going to be lying to you. So if you're dealing with somebody who's lying, or they're not up on the up and up about it, then you might just need to detach from this person. Because this is someone who does want you in their life, but they don't want a relationship. And it's not like, oh, I'm going to use you. They're very much okay with just being like friends with the Page of Wands, or just casual. But they're not going to give you a long-term relationship right now. Nope, the Six of Wands. Some of you, this is definitely someone in the public eye. And they just got out of a relationship. And it was a painful relationship with the Ten of Swords. They just got out of that. This is someone who's in their, they're in their fire energy. I don't want to say their ego, but their root chakra. It's like they finally just broke free from like a narcissist or a really bad relationship. So they're just like, oh my God, I'm free. So they're just out here. You know what I'm saying? Not trying to hurt anybody. This is like normal shit that people go through in life. Like, I don't want to paint this person as a bad person. Because if you're saying, oh, no, they're a narcissist. Oh, they're a fuck boy, fuck girl. Then this is not the person. Because with them showing up in the Queen of Wands energy, the way they're presenting themselves to you, the Queen of Wands in her true energy is she sits forward for a reason. She's very up, out. She's very true and honest. Okay? So this is someone who's going to tell you straight up, like, some of you, it's a Virgo. Okay, I'm getting strong fire here, though. Or a Libra, Capricorn, whatever, Taurus. This person is going to be Gemini. I just heard Gemini. They're going to be very upfront with this, okay? Yes, I'm interested. Let's date. Let's get to know each other, you know? Which, like I said, if you know that this person just went through a very tough relationship for a lot of you, then you can be understanding, or you can just decide not to. It's up to you. But I don't want to paint this person as a bad person, because a lot of times we get these negative storylines in tarot, and I don't want you guys to miss out on a pretty good person because they're just not ready for a full-on commitment just because they just got out of something. This is actually pretty healthy, I would say. Yeah, they do want a relationship in the future. The Knight of Pentacles, the Three of Wands, the Empress, and this is your energy, Libra. I feel like they do want a relationship in the future, but they want to take it slow. They want to take it slow. They want to manifest this slower. Maybe they rushed into the other relationship. Maybe they were in that relationship for reasons that they didn't, you know what I'm saying? They had to rush into it. So they just want to take their time. It's actually a pretty mature approach. It's actually very healthy, in my opinion. but you know your storyline, so I don't want to tell you what is going on. If this doesn't resonate, I apologize. Check out your sun, moon, rising, or another check out your rising or Venus, or check out another video that I do for you, okay, Libra? Because that's what I'm seeing. I don't like to make up storylines. So hopefully this resonated for you and gave you some clarity. Please comment below, please like the video and share. You can also check out my personal readings down there. We are going to go ahead and get into the 18 plus extended and see how this person thinks about you sexually. I can tell you already, this person is very sexual. They're in a very sexual energy. I'm even seeing Mars here, so I'm definitely interested to see what that is about. So check it out in the description box, or I will see you next time, Libra. Okay, bye.